I cannot imagine my life without you. I want you to know that I love and respect you. I appreciate everything you do for me. I want you to know that no matter what, I will always be a place of comfort for you. I want you to know that I'm honored to stand here today and become your wife. While our wedding may not have many traditions, I will say this. I will love you for better or worse. I will care for you when you are unwell, and I will rejoice in your health. I will love you, and only you, forsaking all others.
My lovely, beautiful bride, in our 4.5 years together, we have made a lot of memories leading us to here, where we're supposed to be. Expressing our love for each other and dedication to living the fullest lives together. Together from this day forward, we are going to experience an unpredictable journey. We will experience beautiful moments, happiness, love, and many more emotions. My best friend, my wife, my everything, I don't want to just promise to be a great husband or for better or worse, sickness and health and love to cherish, like they say. I hope I have proven all those thus far in our relationship, and I'm going to say I will do all those things as your husband. I, Shayan Debozergi, will take you to be my wife before these witnesses. I will love you and take care of you as long as we both shall live. I love you.
Touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
One that you adore can love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was